So this is the update to Mahjong, and the only gripe I had about this application before was it's kind of annoying to have to scroll back and forth. Well, now they have opened up the entire playing field, as well as made the palette zoomable. You can zoom in, or you can zoom out and actually see the entire screen whenever you play. Maybe you can't see something. You want to go down here and check out what that was. You can zoom in, go back, zoom out. Very, very cool update.